number of gram, number of gram equivalent weights, number of equivalent weight, equivalent weight, equivalent weight equals to gram molecular weight, gram molecular weight or molecular weight, gram molecular weight, gram molecular weight, or simply we say that molecular weight, molecular weight, molecular weight by n factor. Which factor? N factor always gives which one? Equivalent weight. This indicates equivalent weight of a compound or a solute equals to molecular weight by n factor. Which factor? N factor may be valency. What is that? Valency. This n factor equals to positive charge, positive charge, negative charge, negative charge, valency, 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 negative charge, total negative charge, total positive charge, valency, basicity, acidity, number of electrons gained, next one is number of electrons lost. So this always gives which one? N factor. So therefore equivalent weight equals to which one? Molecular weight, molecular weight by which one? N factor.